Hello guys, it's me Swapnil back again with another video. So guys, today we have came here at Dhodap Fort, which is the second highest fort in Maharashtra. First one is Salder Fort. If you haven't seen it Salder Fort's video, then do watch this video. I have provided link over here. And now we have reached here at base village of this fort, which is Hatti village. We just had our breakfast and now we are going to start our trek. So let's go.
We have started our trek from Hatti Base Village on Mumbai-Agra Highway. After Nasik, there is Wadali Bhoi Phata. From here, Dhodambe Village is around 9 km. And from Dhodambe, Hatti Village is around 5 km. After climbing some distance, now we have reached at the Sonar Machi. Over here, there is one ancient well. And at the north side of the fort, there is main entrance gate.
So guys, finally after 2 hours of climbing, now we have reached at the fort.
This fort at 1472 meters above sea level is the second highest hill fort in Maharashtra. And the Dhodap Hill is the third highest hill peak in Maharashtra after Kalsubai and Salder.
After climbing some stairs, we can see there are two inscriptions over here. And after these inscriptions, there is entrance gate.
This door is like a tunnel. And at the other end, there are some more steps to go on the top.
So guys, after coming forward, now we can see there is one structure over here, which is in dilapidated condition. And just next to the structure, there are two water tanks. हम देख सकते हैं यहाँ पे कुछ railings लगे हुए हैं। हमें just यही path follow कर करके आगे बढ़ना है।
After coming forward, we can see there are some caves which are really huge.
So guys, this is how the Dhodap Fort is. I hope you guys like this video. If you guys like, then give thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to our channel. And I'll meet you soon in next video.